That will mean just two more to win for the Antigua and Barbuda Falcons. They've been close on a couple of occasions and not been able to cross the line. Two away from their third win to keep hopes alive. And Fabian Allen off his bat after a solid bowling performance nudges the winning run for the Antigua and Barbuda Falcons.